BlackBerry Key 1 is a sophisticated-looking smartphone that resurrects a physical keyboard in the modern Android era. Its tactical QWERTY keyboard offers a dose of nostalgia, while its smart and secure software give businesses some peace of mind. Just know that the mid-range specs will only get you so far, and its entertainment capabilities make this BlackBerry feel as if it clocks out at 5 p.m. sharp when it comes to the fun stuff. Move over, Samsung Galaxy S8. The BlackBerry Key 1 is the latest smartphone comeback story of 2017, even if the company behind it is really just China's TCL Communications. It's touted as the most secure Android phone, preloaded with smart, enterprise-level mobile software and, at last, delivers an old-school physical keyboard within a modern enough stainless steel and faux leather design. For a few pennies more, an all-black model is also available for the discerning executive, dubbed Black Edition, with a little more RAM and internal storage to boot. This is the reinvented BlackBerry for everyone wholly determined to reclaim a tactile keyboard and BlackBerry Messenger. It works great for typing once you get used to the keys again. We were actually more accurate at typing with it, though we never faster versus using an on-screen keyboard. BlackBerry addicts have something to look forward to here. But it's a workaholic. BlackBerry Key 1 is all business in the front and back, less of a multimedia party anywhere in between. The screen is bright and colorful, but while its 3:2 aspect ratio is great for viewing emails, it leaves you with unsightly black bars on all 16:9 video. It makes movies look really small. The audio comes out through a single bottom firing speaker, too. It's like this phone clocks out at 5 p.m. sharp when it comes to the fun stuff. It borrows camera specs from other top-tier top phones, with a 12MP sensor right out of the Google Pixel. Photos are good, though the shared specs only go so far. It doesn't have the same back-end camera image stabilization software, and its front-end camera app is a mess. BlackBerry Key 1 is clearly an Android phone that has productivity users in mind. It works as an entertainment device, too, but it's not the best at it. Sure, it doesn't have the fastest chipset and a fancy new display, yet it's one of the best phones at helping you manage day-to-day tasks and will last you the entire day with battery life that lasts more than 24 hours. What it lacks in top-of-the-line internal chip specs, it tries to make up for with unique features like sophisticated software and its physical keyboard. It's a trade-off that makes it slightly cheaper. Does this new BlackBerry phone have enough of an enterprise advantage to lure you back from your on-screen, make-believe keyboard? Let's get down to business and put it to the test. The BlackBerry Key 1 price is somewhere in between Wall Street and Main Street, costing $549,